The program as a whole supports 8 different counties. Lamu is one of the counties. Lamu, of course, we chose Lamu to launch the program because it's particularly affected by youth unemployment. And we know that when people are unemployed, they get up to all sorts of mischief. The thinking, therefore, is to help the youth to find gainful employment, to take better part in economic and social life, and therefore make a meaningful contribution to society.
We have a pool of youth that we know and we work with. We know their challenges, but we don't even assume we know their challenges. We do dialogues where we listen. As you know, we have held lots of dialogues around this country just to listen to what the issues are. And they have told us in no uncertain terms that really we don't have economic opportunities. And when partners like the European Union come in and say, okay, here is some support, we know exactly what we're going to do. We're going to make sure we target properly. We want to make sure that then the right skills are matched, and then those skills are provided, and then the right linkages are given so that youth are gainfully employed and are not really susceptible to conflict and have economic empowerment really.
I'm very happy with the partnership that we've had with European Union, GIZ, AKDN, and also the Red Cross, where we are now engaging the youth. We are training and empowering them, and also, you know, this is one way of tackling violent extremism in our counties. When youths are engaged, they don't need to get into activities that are not beneficial for them. So all these, and this is also, I must also compliment the national government, because this is all our effort.
If we can all... So now, I think I want to officially...